Now see question number 19. This is from the chapter redox reaction. Tribromo octoxide is, so in this case if you see, that is paradox part given in redox, the actual structure is 4. There is no O minus present in this structure, so answer is 4. Now the question number 20, it is from the ionic equilibrium or as such equilibrium chapter. Here given is, we have to find out the conjugate base of Bronsted acid H2 and HF. So in HOH, if we remove H plus, it is converted into its conjugate base OH minus, and if HF is, H plus is removed from HF, the conjugate base formed is this. So these are conjugate base, this one is also conjugate base, though answer is second, that is OH minus and F minus respectively.